Using a talent for bronzing to help raise money, insights on baby wearing by weavers in the know, fire training with the Nanaimo Fire Rescue, and a 33-year-old flashback to when Frank Ney won the mayor's bathtub race.